I think the first death penalty case that I did was in on my own. It was in 1990. It was about a year into practice, if I'm not mistaken. And I remember it was a murder trial in Shah Alam. It was a tough case. It was very, very tough because the evidence was stacked against the client. Then really became a question of strategy and how it is we could try and slowly chip away at the prosecution's case, you know.